Last rites of Border Security Force soldier Gurnam Singh were performed at his native village Rathana in Jammu and Kashmir's Pura, tehsil on Monday. The soldier succumbed to his injuries after he was shot in the head during cross-border firing on late Saturday night. His body was brought to his village yesterday.